This is Kyle Martin Paintings.
Welcome to our Chicago vlog. We're having a Merry Christmas Chicago vlog, and it's our Chicago pregnant vlog. That's right, we're having a baby. We're gonna go check out the Christmas Village.
So much food.
It's a rusted piece of metal. The spike in there.
Thank you.
Thank you. We have secured hot chocolate.
I'm gonna just dunk it in there.
It's not that great on its own.
No,
so.
It's not.
I feel like I have whipped cream on my beard. Thank you for joining us at the Christmas Village.
The destination is on your left.
We were just in the paper stores and we both picked up this little, what is it called? Jelly cat? This is our baby's first stuffed animal.
Our baby is addicted to pickles.
Anything that's like pickled.
Like pickled asparagus?
I know a girl who just had a kid, like either this year or last year, named her kid Lydia, and they call her Olive.
So Wicked was playing, and then he said...
It's the last day for
the kids. Oh. The kids from the high school went to Wicked, and then they had 3 hours to walk around before the bus was going to bring them back. They spent 3 hours just being lost instead of walking around and doing anything.
Sorry. I like Starbucks. Cold?
Honestly, not really. I just feel great.
It's just late.
So, we have a hockey show up
Why
right
is
now.
This stuff not up like
that? Oh, look, there's wreaths on the Lions.
Where? Oh, cute! They have little scarves.
I'm glad I'm not painting the Lions this time around with those wreaths on. The Lions seem like different colors than last time.
They got washed last time.
Oh my gosh, they washed all the green off of them because they were so much more green. I'm glad I painted them when they were more green. I got a free ticket for being a art educator. You are framed in. She's a photographer and a painter, Cindy Sherman.
Wow.
Isn't that cool? It's for a women's studies class.
Really?
They're actually
is that
made
her?
Yeah, that's her. It's self-portraits, but she wanted to make herself look like a mannequin.
Yeah, she doesn't look real.
Mm-hmm. And she was like a student doing this stuff. Like, maybe she had her degree.
Really?
Yeah, but she was a young person.
She really does look like a mannequin.
And there's a lot of parallels drawn between her and Gaga.
Really?
Yeah.
Maybe Lady Gaga takes note of her or something.
I think so. So simple. It's just the lights. The middle values and the darks, that's all it is. I mean, it's really fun to look at. That's so cool. I love the grayness of it. Fun. As we're just moseying around the museum. These are our iPad. Oh my goodness, it's a female phone. Oh, the bathroom is beautiful. I do too. And here's the great master we are. really the painting that could have been on.
I think he did some.
And he also did large decorative paintings that could be seen as backdrops or things like that. But then, look, is that a French easel right there?
Yeah, it's
that's cool. It sure does.
These people scare me.
What do they scare you for?
The eyes, they just don't look right. The little girl's eyes look fine, but...
Polynesian. He left his family to go there. He would do two of these a month and send them to Paris.
Yeah.
And that's how he survived. And he was getting like pennies from his art dealer.
Really?
But he left 5 children behind to do it. I love that.
It's so light pink and red.
Metcalf. Down here on Michigan Avenue. It wouldn't be a complete trip to Chicago if I didn't get a little bit of plein air painting done. I'm gonna see if I can get just over this fence here at the Art Institute and start doing a little painting. I don't know if I can because they're not open yet. I really like those trees right behind me, so that's what I'm trying to paint this morning. If not, I'll walk over and I'll do a painting kind of over in Millenium Park where the bean is. Here at Millenium Park, just off Michigan Avenue. I've got my colors mixed. There's the scene of the bean that we're painting. It's kind of just like a big toaster with all those reflective surfaces. So let's go ahead and get started.
I might be done right now. What do you guys think? I have to get going.
How did you get my coat to Wisconsin?
What's that?
How skateboard.
Well, yeah, on the skateboard, no. I will drive back up this afternoon. We're going to meet my fiance's godmother. About an hour north of here, we're going to have lunch with her. And my fiance and I, we're announcing that we're pregnant to her.
Oh, today. Right. Nice. Congratulations.
Yeah. Thank you so much. Yeah, it's wonderful.
It's magic, mate. Magic. I've got two children, two girls.
Can you tell I'm excited? I'm smiling. Yeah. See, I have another painting in that. That's actually that's
more
another
shine
one.
On that one.
Yeah, there is. On that one, I focused more on the beam. This one, I wanted to capture kind of the misty morning effect that we're experiencing. So they're similar, but they're just a little bit different each. You're here from the UK. What part?
Manchester.
You have a soccer organization there, is that right?
Yeah, yeah.
And what else are you doing today? Where are you headed now?
Don't really know. Just gonna.
We want to go and get a couple of bikes, go and see the front, go around.
Yep.
And what, then.
What do you like for food?
Oh, I really like all sorts of food. Later, yeah. Nice steak later.
Maybe one from Wisconsin. You know, I live on a farm, and I was a dairy farmer when I was young. I live on the family farm, and all around me is surrounded by beef cattle. It's
very
cool.
Whereabouts in Wisconsin are you from?
North of here, 3 hours. It's in the middle of the state,
yeah.
So outside of Madison in a way.
Right, yeah.
It's known as the Driftless region, and it's very hilly. It's where the glaciers stopped.
Right.
So there's a lot of geological interest and a very interesting landscape.
It's known for its cheese, isn't it?
Oh, it's known for its cheese. Yeah, all
You're
over the place.
Head.
Yeah, we're cheeseheads. My mother went to Kate Middleton. And
William,
my mother went to their wedding and she wore a cheese hat.
Right, yeah.
Uh-huh. And the English newspaper picked it up and they put in the paper that she was wearing a cheese hat from Wisconsin. She is a fan, as we all are. And how long will you stay here for?
Two more nights
and then we go down to Washington, D.C.
Oh. And in Washington, D.C., what will you do?
Gonna watch the basketball, watch the ice hockey, and then just pretty much same as here, just get about and see what we see.
Yeah, it's better just to not plan and just go. Well, I'm wrapping this one up. This
right,
is,
well, that's very good, mate.
Appreciate
easy,
that.
Man.
Thank you, gentlemen.
Take care.
It's good to see you.
You too. I hope everything goes well with the baby and that, mate.
Appreciate that, sir. It's good to see you both. We are finishing up here down by the bean. Here's painting number two. And we have the motif right behind us. There's a painting at the Madison Art Museum of Michigan Avenue, and it's kind of a hazy morning. And I've always been captivated with that painting. And this morning, I got to create my own version of that hazy painting of Michigan Avenue. One last look at the painting. I'm gonna race to get my things back together and get back to Corbin in the hotel room. We're headed out of town. But thank you so much for being here with me for this painting session.
Appreciate that.
It's alright, you'll get it.
Yeah, appreciate it.